The total chain management is one of the most important added values of our company. What we try to do is to help our customers to work the flowers through the chain, from the grower to the consumer. Across the globe, people recognize that Chrysal is flower food and flower food is Chrysal.
The key to success of Chrysal is to a large extent based on doing the R&D in vase life rooms. We know what flowers are about, and by bringing this technical story to customers, they really appreciate it and believe in the quality that we bring to them.
Chrysal is leading in the flower food business. If you want to keep being the leader, then it's important to stay ahead. Development at Chrysal is mostly a time-consuming process. We are always looking for the best.
We try to train the local people very well, and so they must run the business and only work with our guidelines. Colombia, Japan, Africa, everywhere. The quality standards must be exactly the same. And if there's a problem, we solve it local.
We test our products under all local conditions, but the best way to convince a grower or a bouquet maker or a florist is to run a trial at his own facilities. We can guarantee our customer optimal rose quality or flower quality.
I believe that Chrysal is really the only one in the world who is really taking care of all parties in the chain. We close the gap between what the consumer satisfaction needs as an approach from the formula and the package design, and on the other hand, what we do locally to help our customers to improve flower quality.